Hi, Tim Brennan here, and today I'm going to help you speed up Windows Vista by disabling the sidebar. Sure, some of the gadgets are cool or useful, but those gadgets eat up your memory, which can be better used for other tasks. So first, right-click the sidebar and click Properties. Uncheck Start Sidebar when Windows starts, Apply, and OK. Then to close the sidebar, right-click it and click Close. If you ever want it back, you can simply click the start button and key in sidebar and hit enter.